Did the drug so much less reckless, bro? I'm fucking shaky like crazy. Alright, the drug is so much less reckless. Alright, restart.
Oh, I was still good.
Hey, Matt, what's up? No, man, I'm just right outside in the driveway. I'll see you in a sec. Yo, see you, bro. It's been a long time.
Yeah, it's been a minute.
Yo, thanks for holding all this out to me.
Damn, this thing's heavy. What
have
you gotten here?
You know, just something for a class, maybe a little project to do. So, nothing big, though. And then, thanks for holding on to this for me again, bro. Like, really big helping me out there.
Yeah, no problem. What's the project about?
I'm not sure yet. I gotta get it done, but... Nah, just a lot of other shit going on in my life right now. My fucking girlfriend's being the worst again. Don't even know how I can deal with it.
Yeah, no, that's nothing to kill yourself over, but she'll come around.
Maybe, I mean, fucking COVID, dude. Like, I haven't seen anybody in months, and it doesn't make it easier that I can't really travel outside the state right now.
Yeah, the distance is tough, but she'll come around.
Hopefully. Feels like I can't even call her right now, so, like, what am I gonna do?
How's classes going?
Dude, they're fucking awful. I mean, there's one bastard, Anderson, I just want to murder sometimes.
Anderson?
Yeah, dude, this one dude, Anderson, like, he's literally just been on my ass the entire time. And it's like, it's not even a big class. Like, why? I don't understand him.
Yeah, I had that guy before, too. He was a tough go.
I don't know, maybe should have dropped it, but too late for that now. So I just got to try and push through.
Go.
Zoe's testing me. I got a bit.
Maybe you should come around.
Yeah, sure. Right. Hello? Yeah, I made it back. Yeah, it was good. I haven't seen Matt in forever, so it was pretty nice to see him. No, not this weekend. Zoe, I told you, I'm working on this class project and I have four other classes to do. There's no reason to get upset, alright? Like, I told you about this. Why don't you come over here? Like, you're always talking about making an effort. Like, I'm always driving. Are you serious? Like, are you serious right now? Well, yeah, I'm fucking pissed. Like, what do you expect? You don't listen to what I say. Whatever, I just can't right now. Alright. Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll be here whenever you're free. Okay.
All right, guys, how's your film projects coming along?
I think ours is going really well. We just have to change up our script a little bit to make it make more sense. And then we're going to continue filming this weekend.
Well, that's good. We have a couple of weeks left for it. And luckily, you know, the group is all here today except Charlie. Charlie's not here. What do you have to change within the script? Oh, Charlie, welcome to the class finally. I'm glad to see you finally made it.
Yep, you know, I had to be here. I didn't really have a choice.
All right, buddy. Like, we emailed about this yesterday. Let's just keep it calm. Turn on your camera. Charlie, turn on your camera. Thank you. Next time, can you just listen to directions like I asked the first time? Thank you. I appreciate it. As I was saying, class, you all will be coming back to in-person a week from now. I assume that everybody has made arrangements for that. Please also keep in mind that you'll be presenting your ideas for your film projects next week, too. So please have those ready. I know we started the process, but the finalized project will be in next week whenever we all see each other in person. All right.
Sorry if I upset you. I've just been going through a lot right now.
I know. You just can't blow up on me and explode like that. That doesn't make me feel good at all. It makes me feel like I'm doing something wrong when I'm just trying to help.
No, I know you are. It's just like, I don't understand why I feel this way. I'm anxious all the time. My head hurts all the time. Like, I feel alone. I can't focus in class. Like, it doesn't help the energy. It just doesn't give me a fucking break.
Well, have you tried talking to him?
Yeah, I tried talking to his ass. He didn't fucking listen to me. All he does is tell me that, like, I can't do this, can't do that. Like, I gotta come to class. It's all fucking bullshit.
That doesn't sound like him. I think you're overreacting a little bit.
Are you serious? Like, we've had this conversation multiple times. Especially knowing that you've taken this class and it's, like, not fucking helping me one bit. Like, what do you mean we're not seeing each other?
Exactly what I just said.
So I get no explanation, no warning, just like a big old fuck you?
Yeah, pretty much. This has been coming for weeks now. You make no effort to see me, you barely talk to me, and you know what? You started acting like a big dick.
Fuck, my bad. I just have a lot of shit going on, like, in the fucking classes right now. Alright? If you listen to anything I say, like, you would have known this is a fucking difficult time for me. I can't be doing this shit all the time. It's OD.
Oh my god, one fucking class and one fucking breakdown is just enough for your life to fall into shambles. Grow the fuck up already.
One breakdown? One fucking breakdown? Is that how you really feel like this is? Like, you tell me to shut the fuck up for 1 second, I'm overreacting? Like, what the fuck do you think that is?
Yeah, that's how I really feel. I feel like I've been dating a fucking loser. Sorry for hurting your feelings, but you know what? Oh well, you don't know how to handle yourself whatsoever.
Thanks, honestly. You know, thanks a fucking lot for being there for me. It really helps, you know?
You know what? I did my best, Charlie, but I can't handle your shit anymore. You're too much. I don't have time for this.
Fucking wonderful. Why don't you just go fuck yourself?